Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more of The Last of Us, and I haven't played this in ages, so bear with me, because I'm probably going to be shit.
I'm okay.
Yeah, hang on. I haven't plugged my headphones in. That would help.
Chicken shit!
Oh no. Bastards! Get off! No! Fuck off, you fucking twat! Rip, motherfucker! You bastard! No! The flying kick to the face. Damn.
Motherfucker!
He got wrecked.
What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
For fuck's sake.
Right now.
Sure about the weird cut there. Okay, right. Let's get into this. Haven't got much ammo. Oh, that's fine. These headshots, guys. Be impressed. I am impressed with myself. Yes, I need this. Oh. Oh my god. Hello, motherfucker. What? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. No. Give me your... Oh, thank you, Ellie. Thank you. Yes. I sort of want the stick. There we go. But health is also good, I guess. Oh, that was going to be a headshot then. Okay, right. I'm fucking up. Let's just chill behind here. Take my shotgun, motherfucker. I'm gonna die. I need to heal up. Okay, now I need to heal up. Lol. Okay.
Alright. I think that's the last of them.
Not my smoothest killings, but it's the job. We have one bullet. Is this a joke? I need more ammo. Alright, let's make one of these. One of these.
Be better way out than this.
You guys said that, that they were good against bloaters. And y'all never know when you're going to come across a fatty. So, we need those. Oh, that's just glass. I need ammo, but there seems to be none around here, which is sort of shitty. Ammo. No, okay. Let's look in this building. Oh, no, that's a bowl. Let's look in this building over here. There's got to be some. No, that's not what I need. No. Ellie, there's nothing here. Why are you giving me all the stuff that I don't want? Or just give me nothing. Yay. Okay, got that. Seriously, you wanna get... Okay. Oh, wait. There's a drawer here. Yes! Are you kidding? I'm gonna have to leave the ammo. Thanks, game. Thanks a lot. Just gonna make some stuff. Okay. I'm so annoyed that we can't pick up that ammo. What the hell? I'm sitting really close. I think I might just change a tiny bit. That's a bit better, actually.
see if we can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Oh damn. How gnarly. I don't know if I wanna know.
Okay, go!
Go, go, go! Oh god, don't trap your fingers, Joel. That would like hurt like a motherfucker. Okay, good. I see shinies! Oh, damn. Fuck. Okay, this is rather gross. I'm sorry, Ellie. I'm sorry you have to see this. Those bastards. So they basically kill people and then steal all their stuff. Sorry about that. Right, I'm gonna speak to Ellie in a minute. I just want all of this stuff. Stuff comes first. Okay.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Yeah, well, you didn't, Joel, and look where we are now. We're fucking fucked.
Look what? I've been on both sides.
Joel, how could you? Great, Joel. Just tell the little girl that you've killed people. That's a good one. We needed that. We need to take them a bit faster, but we need the pills for that. Damn it, we're pulling that as well. Nothing worse than when you can't take ammo with you. Ooh. Okay, yeah, I think we definitely need this one first. But I'm just going to see how many supplements I actually have. Ooh, what's this? Ambush map. Great. What's up? Okay, nobody's going to have a look. So where are we? Oh, this is where. So our car went through there and they bust around us. There's an ambush somewhere near Bridgemont Park? Great. I actually want to see what supplements I had. 40. We can increase healing speed, but I want more health. Screw it, let's upgrade the healing speed, it's too slow. Oh, lovely burning bodies. Ugh, gross.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Probably not. Oh well.
Alright. There's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What?
She does not give a fuck.
How about you let me go first?
Keep your voice down. Ooh. I see ya. Yeah, I should probably actually stop getting distracted by shinies and actually look where I'm going. Because that's probably where I'm gonna die.
I'm whistling.
Yay! That's awesome. Okay, so I've changed the camera angle again because it was annoying me. I don't know which angle I like. This lighting's pretty good, but we'll see. I don't actually have any bottles, so I should probably grab one of these. I don't want that one out though. Let's get the rifle out. I can't believe 7 bullets is the full ammo you can get for it. Like, what the fuck?
What was that?
Get down.
Get down, girl. Go ahead. Get down. Right, I don't know if I should just go for it because stealth isn't my forte. Oh, come on, that was a headshot and a half. Time to get the shotty out. Let's be honest. I'ma lad you up. Well, you kind of missed, so... No, you're not lighting me up really, are you? Ah! Back off! Yes, go on, Ellie. I'm so close. Okay. Next episode. Yes, Ellie. Well done. Okay, next episode I will sort out the camera angles because I'm just like... I can't help it when I get really into games, I'm like leaning forward. I'm like... Alright, so I'm guessing we have to go up the bus. Yeah, let's get our pistol out. Pistol's probably the best way to go. Alice, stop leaning forward. What are you doing?
We'll get there.
Yeah. Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while.
Great. Ooh! Lost Hill note. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag beasts of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. Blah, 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 blah.
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on.
I always get caught on these gates, like, I don't know why, but in real life, my bag will always get caught on them and just be embarrassing for everyone involved. These stealth parts like ruin me. Yes! Damn. Okay, we've got this. I guess we've got to head upstairs. I bet there's so much loot in here as well, but ain't nobody got time for that. Because I'm probably going to die trying to get it anyway. Fast. Exit. Okay, we're already near it. Bad! Fuck. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Just run. Run for the wind. Run out the exit. That was lucky that was near the exit, otherwise I'd be screwed. I'd be so screwed. Run, 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 run. Oh god. I am such an idiot at this game, I swear down. They're fucking everywhere.
Alright. I think they saw us.
Okay, let's use this bloody medipack.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Just keep at it.
Well, I hope we are. What's back here? Any lootings? Anything shiny? No. Nothing. Ooh. Something. Oh damn it, we're full of getting that. Let's create this one. This one. What's she on about? What girl skinny? Where are you?
I thought you had plenty of food in there.
Well, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
I eat so much food.
For looks.
That's stupid.
Yeah. I'm always hungry now, though. So, you know. I gotta eat a lot. This water is gross. Really gross. Woo! No, you can't. Jump like 10 centimeters. Look at it. So moldy. I'm guessing we're going to need this plank of wood that's really obviously in the middle of the river. Oh shit. How do I dive again? There we go. Shiny! Yes! Is it triangle to surface? No, X to surface. That doesn't sound good. Sounds like a drive-by. I don't know, I just completely zoned out then. I don't, don't know why I zoned out there. I was thinking about behind this curtain, there's like some photos of me when I was a kid. With Roxy when she's a puppy. Alright, calm down. Oops. Okay, I'm not really good at steering this. Can I get on this? No. What's in here? Some weird something or other. I don't know. Just make sure there's no one around. Loop time. Yeah, I don't know whether to make shorter episodes, like half an hour long. I don't know what to do, because a few of you messaged me like, oh, can you make shorter episodes? And but some of you love long episodes, it's just like, what do I do? Yeah. Amsterdam coffee shops. Hang on, I'll be there in a minute. I'm just going to, I need to look upstairs. If I don't look upstairs, I'll be thinking about it when I go to bed. That sounded weird. I meant... I'll be annoyed that I won't find out what's upstairs. So. Yay, sofas. Any zombies? Nope. I'm trying to be more courageous, guys, and use that less, but I'm a chicken shit, so. You know. Nice stuff up here, though. Ooh. Damn it, I'm full on chips as well. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal apartment. It's marked with a red X. Where are the Regal apartments? Are these Regal apartments? I thought... The hotel. No. But then where are the Regal apartments? This is a bloody hotel. I hope so. If not, then that would be a bit awkward. Okay, I don't see any.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Straight for the shinies, as usual.
No, this is too rich for my
blood. Need combination? I'm gonna have to find that, because last time I found the combination and I couldn't find the fucking safe. So now we need to find the combination.
That we can get up there.
Where?
It's too high.
Ladder?
See if we can find
there's a ladder here though. What is that? Damn it! Alright, we need to get the ladder around there, but first, we've got to get these. I like coffee. I don't really drink it too much when I'm not at university though, because I'm just like, I don't really need it, but at university I'm like, give me the coffee. Okay, let's place it here. Let's get up here. Woo! You're not coming up. You said to place it over here. So that's where we're going. Ooh, some weird music going on. Okay. Right. Let's go up here. Hard hat area.
I'm on it.
Ooh. Go this way. See, in this game, I have to explore everything because you need all the loot. If you don't have all the loot, you're gonna die. See, I'm seriously lacking in ammo right now. This is upsetting. Staff. Note. 22, 10, 56. Okay. Can I just jump down here? Yes, I can. Badass. Was it 22, 10, 56? 22, 10, 56. I'm pretty sure. Oh! Well, you don't need to know anyway. That is a good one. That is a good one! Nice. I need to make something though. That has. What was in the thingy? Explosives. So let's make this one. I don't love you to smoke one much because I'm not good at stealth and I'll probably fuck up anyway, so we'll just get another bomb. Right, now I need to go up and around again. I'm so tired today. There's like a really bad thunderstorm last night and it woke me up. Go on then. Are you coming?
Okay.
Oh no, okay.
Ready?
Ash, quite like that.
Joke book, no pun intended, volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed.
Yeah, okay, right. Enough with the jokes. Left. I know that one. That one's easy. How is there like no one around here? Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Right, just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
Get on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
It's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Yeah, you gonna die. You gonna die. But I just go through the door a bit. Go on. Yes. Yes. I'll come back for you, Draw, don't worry. Die, 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 die. Shh, shh, shh. I need to reload this gun, actually. Oh, yes. Nice. Stuff. They give me ammo, guys. Like, this is a miracle. I'm actually getting quite a lot of loot, which I'm so happy about. I don't need that yet, Joel. Calm down. He's jumping the gun a bit. Never clear. Ooh, baseball bat, that'd be better, actually. I will have you baseball bat. Look at all this stuff. That was my phone dropping to the floor. Nice. Great. Nothing. Okay, right, we need to kill these fellas up here. What's that drumming noise? One. Two. Is that it? You're so blind. I was literally standing right next to him. Oh well. Shh. Okay guys, I'm actually doing okay in stealth, so be proud. Stop knocking the hangers down, Ellie. You gotta tell them that we're here. Okay, what's over here? Just a bottle, we don't need that. I think we need to go this way. Follow the arrows. I don't know what SJTP means. But I'm guessing we need to go this way. No shinies. Okay. Right. I'm nervous. I don't think I've ever done so well in stealth before. Okay, I'm guessing it's a similar layout on all the floors. One. Just one. I'm panicking, guys. I'm so happy I'm doing actually okay at stealth. I mean, it's not gonna last, but for now. Right, where do they go? There's one there. Damn it, he's turned around. Go to the window. To the window. To the wall. To the wall. Just let dip down my bowels. Oh, you bitches crow. Okay. Well. He got fucked over. Okay, the exit sign's there as well. Please let that be it. Shit, okay, right. We've done two levels, guys. This is a miracle of some kind. Okay, let's go. Hang on. Priorities. Have to make one of these. We're getting really good. We have like full everything almost. But always have the shotgun out because that's the best one to have. Yes. Manly Joe. This doesn't seem stable. Like, not at all. Does this seem stable? Yeah, how are we gonna get to there though? There's like a massive drop. And then can we jump up? Nope, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ, take your time, Ellie. Okay, we're gonna boost her up. Are you kidding me?
Joel! I'm away! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Whoopsie! No. Okay guys, we're gonna end the episode there. I think I'm just gonna do a short episode because some of you asked for it, so I might do like half hour an episode, then an hour episode, then half an hour episode. Our episode, just to take it in turns so everyone's happy. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you next one. Bye.